When a monkey gets into an orchard, the fruit doesn't usually stay long on the trees. That's the idea of this so-called orchard monkey, too. It's an American device, here being tried out on a big German fruit farm near Hamburg. Obviously, it does away with cumbersome ladders and saves a lot of time. It speaks for itself, in fact, and eventually, no doubt, pays for itself as well. If it also reduced the cost to the consumer, that would be the best idea of all.